Well, my buyer router just failed, and here is what it does. Starts up, goes real fast, then it just goes down to, just goes to a crawl. So I'm not having good luck this week with Bauer Products at all.